Yo, what's up, guys? Kai here, back again with another video here, and yeah, you pretty much see me in front of a fence, but why I did this is because I'm about to show you something. Dun dun dun! A basketball hoop, which I'm gonna be shooting, so I'm gonna be like zooming it right there. How does this look? Right there. Okay. Zoom in a little bit more. Okay, so it needs to be where I am. Apparently, this needs to be where I was just sitting. Now where I'm just sitting. Oh, actually, right.
This is what I call backwards mister. Like I said mister. This is what I call the overhand over the deck, over the under the leg trick shot. Which I am completely making it, which is amazing. And this is always happening to me, just not always to here. Last time I got here, it took me a lot of tries, and I swooshed it. What an amazing story. Man, I want to look at that story again. Yay. Chancing where they get another shot. If they're so far and they shoot, let's say I'm on. Okay, I'm at the end. I'm not chancing, I'm just showing you guys how it's done. So when you shoot it, let's say that. They have to go all the way back to where they started and keep shooting. But if it would be the other person. A little bit like this. Okay. I missed though. No. my dad, my mom, we always do it this way. And there is a knot tie at the top. You just don't do it because it's literally too hot. This is what I call the no maker shot. Ugh. Please subscribe. Comment down below what you want me to do next with basketball.
Let me do it like this. Okay, there you go. So, please subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe, comment. Comment what you think I should do next. Let's try to get this video 100,000 likes. If you do, maybe I might give something away. Maybe. Probably not, though. That's it for this video.